Things he said would come to pass are now before.